Yo guys, what is up? And today we'll be playing GTA 5 online. Coming back out of my house. Let me know if you guys want me to buy a new house. Because I can buy a new house if you guys want me to. Leave your guys' ideas in the comment section below. What you guys want me to do, so I can do it, figure it out. Here we got this nice car. You do not have access to this personal vehicle. It's a baggage. Oh, okay. Alright, yeah, today in the series, today we would just be exploring. Maybe I'll get, like, when I get older, maybe, like, when I'm, like, I don't know. Maybe I'll get like a PC or something. I don't know. And probably not. I don't know. I do have a laptop. I don't really use that to like play games on it. But yeah, today we'll just be exploring. And that's about it. It's a nice sunset. And yeah, subscribe to my friend Redmender0513. He also has a TikTok called Mike Mender. So go check him out. He's getting some pretty good views. So yeah, today we'll just be exploring place. That's all we'll really be doing. I mean, I think that's what Troydan did in his roleplay video last night, so. He mostly was just exploring. Damn, bro, get the stupid pull out of my face. Maybe we'll just be chilling. And the reason I haven't uploaded that much is because just haven't been in the mood to like upload YouTube videos or stuff like that. But yeah, it's my phone. My phone keeps taking up too much space, so I'm gonna have to maybe access my Kindle or something. Get some better quality for you guys or something. I'll try it. Hopefully I can have this video in 1080p, but I might not have it. I might just have it at 720. So, yeah. I'm just be chilling. Lucky exploring. See you guys, that's all I wanted to say. I'll see you guys in the next video. Just enjoy this road trip. Hope you guys enjoy the video. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
Sir, leave the area now! This is for authorized personnel only!
I'm carrying a bunch of sweet nothings in my pocket for a little pick-me-up. You should try it.
So heavy.
Whatever.
What is your problem exactly? I've got the lucky god on my side.
My
No way!
Christ!
Holy shit!
What does it take?